I had a very bad temper. When I was 20, I got a liver disease. Upon hearing the commercial chanting, liver honey, a bottle only 20. So I drink and drink. Then my nervous system became blocked and shot. From then on, I had a very bad temper. But Beethoven had bad temper. Abraham Lincoln has bad temper. Why did I have such a trouble with my own temper? I came up with two reasons. First, I learned from TV shows. I like to watch the TV. Sometimes I noticed the living actors erupted in violence. No one condemned them. So I believe if I try to release my anger, erupting in violence is okay in our society. So I smashed things, kicking dogs and kicking trash cans. I feel so happy. But all my friends left me. They couldn't tolerate me. Am I all alone? I became a very lonely person. One is a lonely number. One is what? Yeah. Second, I learned from my customers. A few of them had very bad temper. When I rushed into her office and made an unreasonable request, as we tried to explain, they just yelled, "Call the manager!" I say, "Call the security!" to see who was in charge. But one day, my boss called me and said, "Rosa, this job is not suitable for you. You better go home and eat on your own." Tears drops as I packed my belongings. All my coworkers look at me with strange smiles. Bye-bye. I became all alone. One is a lonely number. One is what? Yeah. Then I better stay at home all day and through the night. No one pitied me. No one heard my cries. Loneliness destroyed me. At last, I had to see a doctor. The doctor said, "Hey, don't stay at home. Just walk out your place and walk into the crowd. Find a good crowd." "Yes, I find an excellent crowd." "And do you know the name of the crowd?" "Yeah, and all my bad temper has been cured." "And you don't believe me?" "Neither do I." At least, I learned two things. First, I learned from all of you. All of you have good temper except me. When I give you very irrational elevations, hey, you never complain. And when I say, redo your speech, hey, you never get angry. Why? Yes, when angers come, I must know why I'm so angry and find a way out. Try, don't cry. Yes, don't fight, but fright. Do you feel angry when you heard some jokes or some humor speeches? Never, right? Yeah, so bad temper can be controlled. Especially I learned from my crowd leader, Ray Hill Gordon. He's our president. He has no temper. No, he has excellent even temper. He forced me to join the contest. I said, no, 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 not me, not me. No, 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 never, never. But he followed me wherever I might go, like a paparazzi follow a movie star. Yes. And he even begged me, say, Rosa, please join the contest. You can have free ticket to Malaysia. I say, I know what happened to Malaysia airplane. But yes, this is the time I must learn from him and follow him. Second, in spite of disagreement of opinions, we still hold a meeting in a very good atmosphere to communicate, to negotiate, and to cooperate. So there's no room for me to get angry, especially we respect the individual. So puppy, I'm so sorry. Trash can, I never do this again. In return for your kindness, I've been serving as sergeant at arm for 6 years. And when guests come, I will say, call the security. No, no, no. Call the security to welcome them with open arms. Yeah. It's great pleasure and meaningful. Do you believe I have bad temper now? Yeah, I'm the best evidence. When Toastmaster comes, bad temper gone. Toastmasters. Turn wrongly one to number one. Join Toastmaster a day. Keep starters away. Toastmaster, bring spring into the world. I have a dream that one day all of us have good temper and we can live in harmony to the eternity. Yes, join Toastmaster to live to the eternity. Contest chair.